I heard it's a super gnarly extreme enduro race and it's pretty painful. It's really rocky, but it's something to conquer. I feel really fortunate that I do have my trials background. It put me into the position that I am today, riding enduro cross and being able to ride extreme enduros. I just got on a real dirt bike 2 years ago, so I'm still learning a lot, but because of my trials background, it's just kind of put me above the level of most women riders that can ride a dirt bike, so I'm fortunate that I did ride trials for such a long time. They say not to race your hardest because you don't want to be tiring yourself out once you get to the really technical stuff, so I guess I'm just going to try to stay up as much as possible and conserve energy, and you gotta slow down to pick good lines, and then that way you'll get faster through the lines. So I'm definitely gonna take my time and find the smoother, less technical lines, if that's possible.